soul's breath to enter into you, and ye shall live. Behold, I will cause breath to enter into you, and ye shall live. Ezekiel 37, verse 5.